stop right in there. And whoop.
Of occupants of these premises, prohibit carrying firearms or the other weapons on this
today we're at Lambeau Field, and there's one restaurant, 1919. Well, that is a tour's desk where you can do tours. Today we're doing a classic tour. And over there is where those escalators are, merchandise. And up there is the parking, and it has a few signs out there. And then all the six players on those flags are retired numbers. Aaron Rodgers isn't up there. This is Green Lambeau Field, Green Bay Packers, where they play at home, and it's their own stadium. And Aaron Rodgers played in this step to the very foot in this place. I love the Green Bay Packers and the Pittsburgh Penguins, but San Francisco is a classic tour. It looks very exciting.
I don't know why I'm excited, but I am.
All right, can anybody say hello to my partner Larry, please? This is Larry. All right, guys, so if you would have been standing here before the year 2000, we would not be standing in this beautiful atrium we're in right now, okay? In fact, you'd be down in a parking lot. You'd be down on ground level, okay? None of this existed back then. All right, this would be a pretty fun place to watch the game, don't you think?
Yeah, okay, it'd be fun.
All right, guys, come on over here for a second. All right, Larry and I wish we could take you back to the Packers locker room, but we can't go back there, guys. The Packers have what we call an active locker room. That means that they practice and they play at the same facility.
Or some snakes.
or tigers. Oh no, the Detroit Tigers could get in here.
Tricycle, hoping that a Green Bay Packer player will select them in their bike and they'll bike.
Do 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 do